Oh, my bird. Oh, no. All right, you keep running the ball. Let's see what you got on this. I knew it was a run, and we gotta get it right there. Yeah, let's go. Oh, he's hurt. Oh my God. Okay, all right. Let's go, Gus Edwards. Gonna be the bell cow today. Dadgum, bruh. Boom. Oh, I did forget to do this. Like I promised. Do it this way. All right. Twenty something. Thank you for outplaying him. Give me an animation too on top of that. Now at the 39-yard line, Did I just see what I think you just saw after I got rid of that damn ball? I think what just happened. Yep. Bruh. I need you to double team him. What the crap, man? Gonna make me run my whole dang life because you can't even block him. Okay. At least he's going against Stanley this time. Stanley will hold the ground on this one. There we go. You know what? I'm so fed up and so sick of this. There we go. Whatever I gotta do to move the ball. Alright, he's back on your side. Please, double team him. Oh my gosh, I did not see. I should have threw it to Triangle. Bateman was open. I'm getting so fed up with him right here. All I gotta say is thank you Gus Edwards for getting him. Please make it, please make it, please. Thank you, Lord. Because I hit it too early. Drop. Oh my gosh. Right there. I was going to say, you're going to stiff arm him, bruh. Good luck with that, because I mean, he's going to either way come out somehow, some way, fight back just to get the dang tackle. Alright. right, well, you gonna drop back in coverage, or are you coming? Yeah, you're dropping back in coverage. Boom! Thank you, Lord. Let's go. I'm getting sick of y'all offensive linemen getting blown up every freaking play. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Oh my word. Oops. Dang it. There we go. I know he has 14, I understand. It's a long story. Pick. Stiff arm. Oh, and you still cut. That's fine. I wanted a pick six. Hey, that's fine. I love picking off Jerbo. Especially if I would have took it for a pick six, that would have made me even more happy. I can't stand him. Coming on a blitz. Touchdown, let's go, baby. After this game, I'll try to fix his number. I have a gut feeling it's a run. Nope, I was wrong. It is a run. It's just a quarterback running it. Yep. Hey, come here, boy. Oh my God. Nope. I do want him to have a pick, but hey, whatever. All right, I want to see something. Or is it because... Okay. Got him right there. Why is he? All right, gotcha. All right, I need you, or Sue right here. There we go. That should fix that problem. Cause that. Oh wow, that's messed up. Sack, baby! Let's go! Cause see, you gotta worry about one person You gotta worry about the, oh crap, the other. Alright, cool. That's incomplete. 1 second. Oh, so close, and they get the freaking roughing the passer. Okay, cool. They're just going to go into halftime. Damn it. Nobody to block. Hey, I'll take that 3rd and inches. You know what? You got something coming. Hopefully it works. Barely worked. Is he right here? Oh yeah, he's right there. Yay, Gus Edwards is hurt. I guess I'll just punt the ball. Oh my gosh, I was right there at him. Thank you, Lord, he drops it. 3rd and 8, let's go. Let's get off the field. Oh no. He fumbles it! Get on it! Oh, you piece of crap. Come on, come on, come on. Somebody get off the ball. All right, second and five. Bruh. Everybody was right there, and you can't even... Drop, fourth down and two. Let's go. There we go. Got the... any more running backs. I'm down to just him and the fullback. Wow. All right. I just got rid of it. Boom, let's go. Boom. Get off me. Okay. So he's out for 4 weeks. You know what? Right there. gotta make sure. Boom, baby, let's go. Sack, baby, let's go. Like I said, you're going to have to worry about one edge rusher at a time. So you're going to have to pick your poison. TJ, Michael Pierce, or Von Miller. Which poison you want to take, let me know. Alright, where's he at? Where's he at? Alright, there he is, right there. Gonna say you get that key block left guard. Oh, well, that's great. I'm down another back. Oh, you piece of crap. They double teaming him. Oh, another 4 weeks. Please tell me Dobbins is going to be back next week. Oh! I've been having him shut down almost the whole game a little bit. Like, let's see here. Look at the stats real quick. Player receiving. Yeah, 2 catches, 40. Yeah, I've been doing pretty good. He got me on that one. So really, technically, 1 catch. If we get... Come here, boy. Oh, you dang piece of crap. All right, that's fun. All right, that's fine. All right, cool. Oh! Oh, you dang piece of crap. That was there. That was so freaking there. I didn't know that. You know what? Offensive lineman run the ball, okay. Box him out. Touchdown. Let's go. You score, I score, bruh. I barely got that 200, like I said. I was short by one touchdown, but that's okay. Alright, this is what I want to... Yeah, three injuries. 4 weeks. Dobbins won, so I'll have a running back crew right now. 2 weeks. I cannot wait till you come back, because that backup kept on getting destroyed. Alright, so these two... No, these... Wait. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. He was only hurt for that game. I was thinking four. I was like, great. Alright, yeah, you're hurt, so I did whatever I could. Alright, I'm not gonna... Alright, I'm going to end this here. Y'all have a good night, good day, peace. I'll go live later on after small groups. And another thing is tomorrow I may... I may not upload. I may not go live tomorrow. I don't know yet. It all depends on how late we get back from our family dinner. Peace.